Today, we are at Tanjung Rhu in Sepang for a bit of rest and relaxation. One family is doing a barbecue, while the rest of us have packed cooked food and drinks.
It's another hot day, but fortunately, this part of the beach is shaded by big trees. We've brought our fishing rods to see if we can catch any fish here. Looks like Alicia is having fun with the kids on the beach. It's been a while now, and nobody has caught anything yet.
It's sad that most of the nice places that people frequent are always littered with rubbish. Will we ever see the day when people will be civilized and clean up after themselves?
low tide now, and we see something sticking out of the water. Initially, we thought that it was a rock or a branch in the sea. But as the water receded, the shape appeared to be man-made. It looks like the top part of a car. Well, what do you know? It's a proton saga. The roof looks like it has been hit by a boat and it is missing a lot of parts. There are also a number of fishing lines tangled on the post, one of the big ones that got away.
For dinner, we decided to try a different place further up the road. Many people come here to swim, and there are a number of bathrooms for them to take a bath after they are done. At the front is a nice restaurant. We managed to capture this nice sunset while waiting for our food. This place is the Golden Sea Restaurant. In addition to the main dining area, there are some open huts with dining tables next to the beach. The food is good and reasonably priced. We will be coming back to this place to do a full review in the near future. Till then, have fun and stay safe.